As you are backing out of your driveway, back up slowly and stop whenever you need to get a clear view of the sidewalk and/or the street to watch for pedestrians and other vehicles.